the ocean.
A trail of mushrooms. Mushroom. Mushroom. Little baby mushroom.
Previous video, I recorded a little bit of this morning, and so this is what our reservoir looks like. It's a little higher than usual, and this is day three of hurricane. The hurricane did weaken, and it's a Cat 2 now, and it's going more to North Carolina, like Georgia. So whoever is in the path, be safe, and I'll be watching the hurricane because we're in Virginia and it was gonna come up to Virginia. But let me show you what our reservoir looks like. This is what our reservoir looks like back here. You got an egret there, and the wind is picking up, so you can tell it's supposed to the hurricane was not supposed to come till Friday, but it's looking like it's going to come on Thursday. Looks like we're going to get rain right now, the way our forecast. But it is picking up out here, and the reservoir will not overflow. There it goes. There he goes. Oh, I'm sorry, I scared you. It's early, early in the morning. I'm going to keep watch over this hurricane, and I just have been up since 5 o'clock with my medications, and I have a couple more days because I had an infection. If you guys didn't know, if I've made 2 videos on it, but I did have an infection, and I'm still dealing with the infection, and then my pain meds, it's just everything keeps me up. So I'm going to go in, everybody's sleeping inside, Bagel and Fiona. If you saw the previous video, they're up, but everybody else is sleeping. And this is my breakfast. I have orange juice for my infection. I have whole wheat bread. I have egg. I don't know if that's high in cholesterol, but I'm only having one. And everything has to be cooked in extra virgin olive oil, not vegetable. This is going to be my breakfast for this morning. We have fresh bananas. I actually almost forgot that I had a dentist appointment. I have to get going too. Actually, after filming, I fell back to sleep for about a good hour, which is unusual for me with the medication. But now I had to run out the door, and this is the first time sort of I put eyeliner on. I didn't put too much. That's it. Took a detour to the Mariners Museum, which we walk usually, and it is starting to pick up the wind. We got ducks over there. It's just it's gorgeous over here. Alright, I'm gonna go down to the ocean and see. This is the ocean that is right down the road from us. There's the bridge, that bridge. James River. That's that long bridge. Got a turtle there swimming.
So the cop just got here again. He left, and I got some pictures, got video. There's a couple people walking the trail.
Sweet home. It is a 17 miles per hour wind, maybe 25. And so I'm gonna go take a look at those mushrooms.
A trail of mushrooms. Mushroom. Mushroom. Little baby mushroom. Little mushroom. Little mushroom. Little mushroom. Little mushroom. That got pulled. Look like mushroom. These are front steps. But look, all these mushrooms. Oh my gosh. It is 17 miles per hour wind. I forgot to tell you. And I was by the, and then I just got concerned about these big trees. Like these big trees that we have. I mean, all over the place. So, I mean, we got branches up here, but yeah, these trees. Later on, it's going to be 25 miles. But we'll see how these trees handle. Fiona out here. She's doing her business. Fiona, don't go too far. And she's really good at listening to me. Oh yeah, these trees. There's leaves falling, leaves falling. Another mushroom collection. Fiona, come on. Come on over. See how good she is. Come on, let's go inside. There she is. There she is. And your brother. And your brother's gonna be a different story. He follows his nose. Hey, bagel. I'm gonna be watching you. Stay away from the mushrooms. And look at this huge mushroom. It's ridiculous. I mean, by the end of it, our yard's gonna, I mean, we have mushrooms over here and here. Oh, good job, bagel. Okay, over there and there. Oh my gosh. And Fiona's there. I took a nap, but it's about, yeah, about almost 6 o'clock. And not a lot of change here. It's 19 miles per hour. I can feel a little bit of raindrops a little bit. And there's Samuel. There he is. And so, later on, we're supposed to get some really strong winds. I'm not going any place. We're not going any place. So, but yeah, that's all I can say. So I'm gonna go down to the down the reservoir and see what it's like down there. This is what the reservoir looks like, and no change from, I think I was out here at 12. Still high water, and trees over there are the only ones that are breezy. And so, yeah. Alright, well, I will try to be back, hopefully maybe with an umbrella. If not, but you can tell that it's starting to pick up the wind. And so,